And about 15 years ago, Steve Sparkman came along and shot me out of the saddle. And I don't get to play the banjo much anymore, but you know, the first way that I learned to play from my mother was the old-time Clawhammer style. And any time that I'm on a show and I get a request, I always do one of them old-timers on the five-star. You know what happened? About the time I started to turn that loose, I happened to think my wife's picture was in there. I just couldn't throw it away. Steve said to turn this mic on here, I don't want to waste good talent. I'll have shotgun Louie before it's through.